Joe Mama. Okay, so we've got the work and the time, and so power is work divided by time, so that is 613 joules over 2.13 seconds is 613 divided by 2.13. That's 287.8 watts. Well, with sig figs, why we'd say it's that.